Welcome to the second chapter of the Kalmar electrification journey. To start with, I thought I'll give you a little bit background on why we're doing this right now. I tend to get a lot of questions on what is really going on, why is it happening this year? And to me, it's all about the fact that the stars are aligning. We have to start with the technology that is now mature. We have customers that are interested and they really want to get down with their CO2. And we have a much bigger awareness around the globe about the importance of getting down the CO2. And on top of that, we have a very eager team that really want to do this and are really engaged and want to get it done. Looking back a little bit, we actually made a very strong commitment already 2 years ago that by 2021, we will have our complete product portfolio electrified. And it's been a very intensive journey ever since then, and we're still on that intensive journey. It's not a small thing to say, because Kalmar's product portfolio is huge, going all the way from the small forklifts up to the giant forklifts, and the same on the reach stacker side, where we have the widest portfolio on earth, and the same on empty container handlers and terminal tractors. So it's a pretty bold statement. The journey actually started way before 2 years ago. Already 15 years ago, when I first joined the company as a bit younger guy, right across the street actually, where our previous factory was, I stepped in and the first days walking around in the factory, looking already then, 15 years ago, at electric forklifts. So our competence and our journey on electrifying the equipment already started many, many years ago. And we're now simply pushing it all the way through up to even the biggest machines that we have. I really look forward to the end of the year when we will introduce our electrical products here and seeing more customers joining us on the journey towards electrified solutions for the container handling industry.